Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to copy the internal link of your note on the Evernote application. But first I just want to mention, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, because at 10,000 subscribers I am going to show you my whole YouTube revenue statistics and growth strategy, how to make money online. So let's jump into it. First of all, open the application on your phone and then you should go to your home page and select the note that you would like to work with in your or from your notes section. And then all you have to do is clicking on the three dots icon that you can find in the upper right corner of the screen. So just simply click on it and then you will be able to click on the copy internal link in the middle of the screen. So now, as you can see, the link has been copied successfully. So you can try this out by clicking on the paste icon. As you can see, the link appeared in the middle of the screen, so you are able to copy it or insert within your notes or send it to others if you feel like to do so. So that's pretty much it for this video. I hope you found it helpful. If you did, consider subscribing and see you in the next video. Bye bye.